2020 is a year that will go down in history for theme parks. The year started strong with new ride openings and the promise of tomorrow. March was the beginning of the bad as it caused closures, but it also encouraged parks to get creative in new offerings. Let's check out our top 10 most watched videos of 2020 to see what you enjoyed most. Halloween Horror Nights 30th anniversary had to be canceled this year, but Universal aimed to provide a taste of Halloween Horror Nights with three houses operated during normal park hours during the months of September and October. Revenge of the Tooth Fairy was a highly themed haunted house, taking you through a pop-up storybook of your worst nightmares, especially if you don't like the dentist or small demon-looking children. This year, the Magic Kingdom at Walt Disney World closed for longer than it ever has in the park's history. Banks Lee took us on one of his last video assignments to the reopening of the park in July. Magic Kingdom was nearly empty in one of the weirdest times to ever visit the theme parks in Orlando. While all three Orlando theme parks were just reopening, visitors were able to enjoy incredibly low wait times and wide open walkways. One of the few major openings in 2020 was Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. This attraction replaced the Great Movie Ride and is the first Mickey Mouse themed attraction in the world. This 360-degree video showcases that something is happening in every direction for this unique projection-based attraction. When the parks were closed, we got to see views we have never seen before. Zoos and aquariums took animals to meet each other. Parks gave inside looks into their operations, and some teddy bears rode a roller coaster in Holland. Viewers on YouTube love a good fail compilation. The Norwegian Encore has a looping water slide, which usually takes riders around a high-speed loop maneuver, but being too small or too light could make you not fully make the turn. We made a compilation of those who almost made it. Disney Springs was the first area of Walt Disney World to reopen, and there was some specialty entertainment to welcome guests back. Stormtroopers were posted up in the town center area of Disney Springs. They offered quick lines about masks and social distancing in the banter-style humor that stormtroopers are famous for in the Star Wars films. Over in Japan, we saw the debut of the Enchanted Tale of Beauty and the Beast attraction at Tokyo Disneyland. This large, trackless attraction takes riders through the key points of the animated Beauty and the Beast film. It also has a beautiful ride entrance with a massive recreation of Beast Castle as the facade. Also in Japan, we have Super Nintendo World. Super Nintendo World was originally supposed to open in Universal Studios Japan summer of 2020 along the 2020 Tokyo Olympics. Because of the worldwide pandemic, both events were delayed. While Super Nintendo World doesn't officially open until February 4th of 2021, we were given an early access look into the new section of the park. When the parks closed down, we had the rare opportunity to fly over and see a sight that we hope to never see again. With all three major theme parks in Orlando closed, the areas looked like ghost towns. It was a gloomy and surreal look at what is normally some of the busiest travel destinations on Earth. Along with the 360-degree view video, viewers also loved the 4K POV video of Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. This attraction has more hidden Mickeys than any ride on Earth and is one of the first trackless attractions for Disney in the United States. 2020 was full of surprises and we are eager to head into the new year. Did you watch all 10 of these videos? And out of all the videos we uploaded this year, which were your favorites? Let us know in the comments below.